factorize x square minus 12x plus 35 and x square plus 12x plus 35 while factorizing this. Where do we get the difference? I will let you know. But before that, we should do certain steps. In that, step 1. Coefficient of x square, 1 here, should be multiplied to the constant, that is plus 35. So 1 into plus 35 is plus 35. Here also same. Coefficient of x square, 1 multiplied to the constant plus 35, you get plus 35. This is your step 1. Next. Now you should look out for two numbers such that when you add these two numbers, you should get the middle coefficient, that is minus 12. And also when multiplied, you should get plus 35. I repeat. Now you should look out for two numbers such that when you add them, you should get middle coefficient, that is minus 12. And also when multiplied, you should get plus 35. Here also same. Look out for two numbers such that when you add them, you should get middle coefficient, that is plus 12. And also when multiplied, you should get plus 35. Okay, to get those two numbers, for that we should take LCM of 35. So I take the LCM here, 35. 35 is 5 sevens, 35. Now 7 is a prime number, so 7 ones, 7. Now the two numbers should be, first number is 5 and the second number is 7. 5 plus 7 is 12, 5 into 7 is 35. So here we write 7 and here 5. So here 7 and here 5. The difference comes while adjusting the signs. What I mean is, see, over here we should get minus 12. To get minus 12 here, we should place negative here and also here. Minus 7 minus 5 is minus 12, minus 7 into minus 5 is plus 35. Now here we should get plus 12. To get plus 12, we should put plus here and also here. Plus 7 plus 5 is plus 12, plus 7 into plus 5 is plus 35. So we have adjusted the signs. The difference comes while adjusting the signs. Rest of it is same. Now you change this to x square. In place of minus 12x, now we should write this. That is minus 7x minus 5x plus 35. Did you understand? In place of minus 12x, I have written this. Next. From these two terms, what can be taken out common? X. So here we get x minus, from here x out. So we get 7. Now whatever we got here, here also we should get the same thing. Now from this, x has gone inside. So outside you are left with minus 5. Even if you multiply and check, still you get the same thing. Now you take out x minus 7 common. So here you have x and here you have minus 5. This is the answer for this one. Now here, you change this to x square. In place of plus 12x, now we should write this. That is plus 7x plus 5x plus 35. Now, from these two terms, what can be taken out common? X. So here we get x plus, from here x out. So we get 7. whatever we got here, here also we should get the same thing. From this, x has gone inside. So outside we get plus 5. Even if you multiply and check, still you get the same thing. Now you take out x plus 7 common. So here we have x and here we have plus 5. This is the answer for this one. Did you understand the difference between the two? Am I clear?